What would you think about the Gypsy King that tonight? You done a good bit of boxing back in your day. Would you give me a small bit of advice in the fight? Who do you think he'll win?
Well, I have to say tonight, son, about the Gypsy King. He's one of the best men of a travelling man that's out there. Now, what I like about the Gypsy King, Tyson Fury, he, from a young lad up, the first time I've ever to win and done what he done. That was dreadful, right? What he done. To come back and to do the second time, I looked at all these fights up and down. Fair play to them. You will not get a better man than Tyson Fury. And I mean that from my heart. And I wish Tyson Fury the best of luck tonight. And I hope to God that he gets all his titles back and that the powerful mighty God that he will win tonight. This morning, Sunday morning, right? He will win, I know. For what Tyson Fury has to do, he had to fight, he had to box. He had to box. Go box. He had to box to win. Don't go rough. Take his time, box. Right? He knows it, and I know it. He will win tonight, 100%. And another thing I must say to you, Tyson Fury, right? Fair play to you for the best of the Gypsy King. And you're not ashamed to wear it. It's a travelling man. And everyone and every trainer and all your enforcement that's behind you, fair play to you. And I wish you the best of luck. And I am here this morning, myself and my family, to look at you and to wish you the best of luck. And I hope to God you win tonight, Fury. I mean that, Gypsy King. And I am going to drink this pint for you for the win tonight. The Paul McDonough is drinking this pint for you. But you have to be careful, Gypsy King, Tyson Fury. Beware, you know, there's only one thing that I think tonight, right this morning, that don't debate you if you debate. That could have to be open in your eye, right? If that doesn't open, you're winning. 100%, if that time to kill me, right? 100%, you're winning. Just be careful and don't walk into the big right hand that the man has, right? And I'm telling you that, and I'm drinking you this pint, and hope one day for the summer, myself and my wife, and I'll meet up with your Fury, and I'll have a drink with the Tyson. And fair play to your father, your mother, all your family, and all your trainers, and everybody who is sporting in boxing. From the Paul McDonough, from County Mayo, Ballyhoun is County Mayo, right? And have a look at this. Be careful on the fight this morning. Be careful. We want you to win. We want you to win. Be careful on the fight. Win. If you're going to win by a fight, Fury, win tonight. And don't walk into a trap. Beware the right hand. Beware the right hand. And think of the cut in your eye before. That's all you have to worry about. And if you're going to win by 1 point, you'll win. And head this fire. Fury, I'm definitely in Las Vegas in America. Las Vegas in the USA in America. Definitely, and I wish you all your good luck and your fight tonight, Tyson. And I hope you win, Fury. Please win tonight. If you're going to win by 1 point, win. Win.
Team Tyson Fury.
That's my Fury, and fair play to all your family. And I hope that you come back to the UK with your belt. And fair play to you. I'm going to look tonight, and I'm here looking at, and looking the whole way. And I'll come back to you later when you win.
of Tyson Fury.